The meaning for ladies, they've got different perspective because everybody's got their own opinion based on shoes. It's all about image, man. You know, the way you wear, the way you carry yourself. You get people that they have a collection of different kind of shoes in their wardrobe, you know. Everybody's got their own values and means, you know. So it's about beauty, like I said, images as well, you know. Match a certain type of outfit. Some people use shoes as a stress reliever as well. You know, I've heard a lady said earlier that she buys shoes because of stress, you know. So it represents different kind of meanings towards women.
Just depends on what you prefer as a person or as a woman in this regard. For me, it's about comfortability. So whatever you feel comfortable with is whatever you end up buying.
Shoes, for me, they sort of seal the deal. They complete the whole look. I really like Converse All-Stars. I really like them, and yeah, I think they're very fresh, very timeless. They just have this, they fit into any sort of like cultural context, I guess. If you think about it, you can see that it's, to them, it's a craft. It's more than just, you know, things that you put on your feet. It's an art. I think it's quite amazing.
It's very comfortable.
I think shoes are a sort of a way to express yourself. So I feel like when you put on an outfit, the shoe is really going to define and characterize that outfit. So shoes to me are a way of expression, and a good shoe really says a lot about the person that you are.
I'll buy like probably 5 pairs of shoes in one go, but I don't buy a shoe for its brand. I buy a shoe because of what it looks like and how it will complement my outfit.
$500? You thought it's 5,000 rand.
Yeah,
but I can't figure out which ones they are, but like...
The heels really define the person that I am, because I am really girly. And I feel very good when I wear my heels. It's this feeling that just overwhelms me. It just overpowers me.
Just above 50 or 60 pairs of heels.
A good outfit is complemented by a good shoe. You know, you could wear a simple dress, but like the shoe that you put on would just completely transform the outfit.